So Dave is also a computer scientist, just like Alice, Bob, and Carol, and he is working in logistics. And the problem that he's working on is optimizing the delivery routes for the mail trucks of his company. So basically the problem that Dave has to solve each day is the following. Here's the headquarters of his company where each day the mail arrives. So maybe the mail arrives by an airplane and that airplane delivers letters each day. And then this delivery truck here has to deliver those letters to all of the houses that receive mail that day. So let's say it's those 7 houses here where this truck has to deliver the mail. And of course, the roads that connect the houses. So not every house is connected to each other house directly. And the roads also have different length. And I'm going to specify this in minutes. So if I write a 40 here, it means you need 40 minutes to get from this house to this house. And then 14 from this house, and 13 from this house, and so on. So you can already see that this looks very much like a graph, except that the edges now have a certain distance or time attached to them. Now, the problem that Dave has to solve is a problem that we will call shortest tour. We will state that as an optimization problem for now. We'll later work with the decision problem to show NP completeness of this problem. The truck starts out here at the headquarters, and then Dave is supposed to figure out the fastest way for the truck to visit all houses and then get back to the base. So it starts out here, has to visit all houses. It can visit a house more than once, in case you're wondering, and then it has to get back to base. So let's say the truck starts out here, and let's say the first road it takes down is this one here. What I would like you to tell me is in which order should the truck visit the other houses? So this is the first house that the truck is visiting, and I want you to enter a 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 here. So if the truck travels from house 1 to house 2, then to house 3, and so on, it's taking the fastest possible route to visit all houses.